A man is getting into his car, parked on the street, and the dog is barking at him. It looked like dog wanted to make him understand something. The dog, still barking, runs in front of the car, blocking its path. The man reaches into his car and grabs a bat, threateningly. The dog points towards the car's front tire. The man puts down the bat and kneels down to check on, and there were puppies. The man carefully picks up the puppies and carries them away from the car, followed by the dog.